HIV and AIDS infections are on the increase among girls between the age of 15 to 18 years, according to Enid Wamani, the coordinator of partnerships in Uganda AIDS Commission. She further explains that the national HIV prevalence is 5.4%, with 5.7% in urban centers, which calls for more sensitization and awareness among the public.
We are here to reach out to the business community downtown Kampala to remind ourselves that HIV and AIDS is still a big issue for us as a country, much as government has made a lot of efforts in the fight. The Ministry of Health and other partners have worked with us to ensure that services reach the people, but we still have a challenge of new HIV infections, which we are here to remind people that on Friday tomorrow we shall be commemorating the Candlelight Memorial Day, and we are challenging everyone to say what is your commitment in ending new HIV infections.
The Kasita chairperson, Dr. Thaddeus Musoke Nagenda, applauded Uganda AIDS Commission for the great work of sensitizing the public about HIV and AIDS.
I think as Kasita is not about only trade, but we need healthy businessmen. We need healthy, healthy customers. This will champion business sustainability. And we think it's a good drive which can save our Ugandans from this killer disease.
From downtown, they moved around Kampala streets, telling traders and passers-by information about the prevention of HIV and AIDS. The International AIDS Candlelight Memorial Day is marked on the third Sunday of May every year. It is a time to remember the many lives lost to AIDS. In Uganda, the ceremony will be held at Chitante Primary School on the 19th of May 2023. Report compiled by Ismail Subuga for the news.